Hey guys, welcome to the Fame Insider. Chris Brown recently had a major win after it was revealed that his tickets were sold out in just 2 hours. I'm sure you all know by now that Chris Brown is set to perform in South Africa this coming December, and within a space of 2 hours, over 94,000 of his tickets were sold. Now that is huge, you guys. And due to the high demand, he has added a second date to perform, which has been welcomed by his fans. Now, amidst all of that celebration, someone else is facing trolling on social media, and that is Burna Boy, who also attempted to have a show at the same stadium. You guys will remember that last year Burna Boy was said to have a show at the FNB Stadium in December. First it was scheduled for September, and then it was moved to December. However, the show ended up being cancelled due to low ticket sales. A lot of people actually said that the reason why, you know, people were not interested in buying his tickets was due to the comments or the statements that he made, you know, about never wanting to return to South Africa. So when there were tensions between South African and Nigerian communities La Mzansi, Burna Boy went viral for making statements about never ever wanting to return to South Africa. Now, when many people found out that he was said to have a show in South Africa, they were on some, you know what, we will keep the same energy and we're not gonna buy your tickets. So why are you returning now? Because you want our money? No, honey, that is not happening. And unfortunately, that show ended up being cancelled. But all in all, you know what? This is a major win for Chris Brown. And I don't think even he thought that he had such a huge fan base in South Africa, you guys. It must be amazing. And a lot of people are also saying that he's also shocked. You know, he's celebrating, but he's also shocked. Obviously, he is loved in Mzansi, and people are looking forward, you know, to that show, and hopefully everything will go absolutely well and it will be a success.